there's continuing concern for the damage at the site of the Colin fire. We'll have more on what officials are planning to do to restore this area.
Hundreds of brand new cars, all kinds of different makes and models, and they're coming right here to Reno. We'll tell you all about it tonight at 11.
Local news and a look at your world. 11 at 11, tonight.